everybody.
知らない痛い気な瞳だけどいつか気づくでしょう
pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go, then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was digging around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. Draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one, and though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides, a shower's one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the say wee wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. But though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling, bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using Michael Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody! I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first wand unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. And in case you were preoccupied and didn't hear me, I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go, then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was digging around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one. And though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides the showers, one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France, where they say wee wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. But though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using my full Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody! I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first wand unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. In the case you were preoccupied and didn't hear me, I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go. Then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was dicking around outside the castle grounds. Then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one. And though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides the showers, one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France, where they say wee wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. wrong. But though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using my full Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody! I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first wand unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. And in case you were preoccupied and didn't hear me, I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go, then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was digging around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. Training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one. And though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides the shower's one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France where they say wee wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. Though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. Whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using my full Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody! Training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first wand unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. And in case you were preoccupied and didn't hear me, I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go, then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was digging around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm training the lizard on a dead K-Wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one. And though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. Training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides, the shower's one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France, where they say wee wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. Though a great lot of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. Speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using Michael Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody! Training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first wand unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I could summon a puddle. And in case you were preoccupied and didn't hear me, I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go, then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was digging around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one. And though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with the golden shine from within. He he would come to your side at each catastrophe. So you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides, the shower's one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France, where they say wee-wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. But though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling, bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using my full Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody, I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first one unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. And in case you were preoccupied and didn't hear me, I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go. Then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was dicking around outside the castle grounds. Then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one. And though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with the golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides, the shower's one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France, where they say wee-wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling, bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using my full Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody, I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first one unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. And in case you were preoccupied and didn't hear me, I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go. Then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was dicking around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one. And though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides, a shower's one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France, where they say wee-wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. But though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling, bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using my full Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody, I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first wand unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go, then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was dicking around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one. And though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides, the shower's one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France, where they say wee wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. But though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using my full Patronus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody! I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first wand unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go, then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was dicking around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one. And though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides, a shower's one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France, where they say wee wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. But though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling, bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using my full Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody! I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first wand unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. And in case you were preoccupied and didn't hear me, I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go, then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was dicking around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one, and though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides, a shower's one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France where they say wee wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. But though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling, bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using my full Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody! I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first wand unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. And in case you were preoccupied and didn't hear me, I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go, then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was dicking around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one, and though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out as he sits and decays. I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides the showers, one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France, where they say wee wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. But though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using my full Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go. Then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was digging around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one. And though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out as he sits and decays. I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides the showers, one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France, where they say wee wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. But though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using my full Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go. Then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was digging around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, plants, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm kissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one. And though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. Training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides the showers, one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France, where they say oui oui, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. Though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using my full Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody! Training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first wand unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. And in case you were preoccupied and didn't hear me, I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go. Then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was checking around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one. And though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was a drought, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides, the shower's one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France, where they say oui, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. Though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I can hear rolling bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using Michael Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody! Training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first wand unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. And in case you were preoccupied and didn't hear me, I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go, then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was digging around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm draining the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one. And though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was to drown, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sits and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides, the shower's one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France, where they say oui, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. But though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. On a dead gay wizard, I can hear rolling bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using Michael Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody! giant ape lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first wand unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. And in case you were preoccupied and didn't hear me, I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore died a pretty long while ago, but his followers mourn to this day. A tragic event, we wish that he didn't go, then we later found out that he was gay. Well, I was dicking around outside the castle grounds, then I found the beloved man's grave. So to pay my respects, I set some flowers out, and I watered them in my own special way. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. There's a slight chance of rain for our headmaster today. I'm leaking the Schwartz upon the master of Hogwarts, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Dumbledore's memory will be in our dreams. Well, we always knew that he was number one, and though I'm washing those memories away in a stream, there are many good things that he has done. If your day was to drown, he'd always help you out with a golden shine from within. He would come to your side at each catastrophe, so you're safe from the danger you're in. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. The Chamber of Secrets sprung a small leak today. I'm making an ocean with a magical potion, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. This act I'm committing seems so perfect and fitting, and it feels so good to pour these feelings out. As he sips and decays, I'm feeling pretty okay. Besides the showers, one thing he's gone too long without. From the land of the free to France where they say wee wee, they say I'm doing something awful and wrong. But though a great flood of people might be pissed off at me, at least they're not getting pissed on. I'm training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. I'm speaking in parcel tongue to whip out the snake. I'm whizzing the wand to make a magical pond, and I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. On a dead gay wizard, I can hear rolling bawling, but I still won't behave. I'm baptizing the phoenix using my full Petrinus. I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave. Everybody! Training the lizard on a dead gay wizard. It's the first wand unleashed on him since his dying day. Though I'm merely a muggle, I can summon a puddle. In case you were preoccupied and didn't hear me, I'm pissing on Dumbledore's grave.
Hi, I'm Egan. I created this album, and I did all the mixing and mashing, and I made it. I love it. And I am so sorry. I am so sorry I had to put you through this, but you know what? Good job. You did it.
Hi there. I'm Cod from Husk Records, or Husk Recordings, as that is our legal name. Even though we're not a real company. Yet. Anyway, if you're listening to this, you've probably seen the rest of our stuff already. But if you haven't, consider checking it out.
Hi, my name's Ian Hickey. I did the instrumental for Torn. I also did the lyrics for it too, but, you know, those weren't included in this mashup album. I hope you had a good time listening. If you enjoyed the instrumental, you should check out some of my other music. It's some good stuff. Thanks.
Anyways, thank you for listening. Congratulations, you listened through the whole album. I don't know how you did it, but congratulations, you did it. And I hope you enjoy this somber ending. Hi, I'm Egan. I created this album, and I did all the mixing and mashing, and I made it. I love it. And I am so sorry. I am so sorry I had to put you through this, but you know what? Good job. You did it.
Hi there. I'm Cod from Husk Records, or Husk Recordings, as that is our legal name. Even though we're not a real company. Yet. Anyway, if you're listening to this, you've probably seen the rest of our stuff already. But if you haven't, consider checking it out.
Hi, my name's Ian Hickey. I did the instrumental for Torn. I also did the lyrics for it too, but, you know, those weren't included in this mashup album. I hope you had a good time listening. If you enjoyed the instrumental, you should check out some of my other music. It's some good stuff. Thanks.
Anyways, thank you for listening. Congratulations, you listened through the whole album. I don't know how you did it, but congratulations, you did it. And I hope you enjoy this somber ending.
Thank you.